John Hope Academy, the home team, Longwood Pumas, Hopes, Longwood, Panthers. I'm just seeing you was listening, that's all. We're at the 50-yard line for the coin toss. Saturday morning on a beautiful day. Pink October of Cancer Awareness Day. Pink October Awareness Day. Here we go.
And folks, it's game time. Here's a kick, a soft, easy kick.
Ball goes out of bounds.
The Longwood had a shot at it, had it not gone out of bounds.
John Hope takes about the 45-yard line. First down. This is the first of three ball games today. Yes, three ball games. In the white, the Eagles of John Hope Academy. In the all blue, the Panthers of Longwood Academy. Here we go.
First play from scrimmage. Spread offense for the Hope Eagles. Longwood in all blue. Up the middle.
Mounts up the middle for a small gain. Second down. 1 yard left.
Gain of three on the play brings up a second and seven for Longwood. For Hope, I'm sorry. Hope on offense. From the shotgun, empty backfield. I stand corrected. It was a running back.
No gain on the play. There was a loss on the play. Brought down by a host of tacklers of the Panthers of Longwood.
Once again, the spread offense. Single back. Passing down, ball's in the air, has the receiver, spun around and down, but good enough
ball is
for
the 41-yard line.
Gray Hope first down. Eagles on the move. First and 10, Hope. There's a snap. Quarterback keeper, grabbed from behind and pulled down.
No gain on the play.
Appears to be a loss of 3 yards.
Mother's back to the 46-yard line.
Hey. second and 14. Ball's in the air. Once again, same play
earlier.
And same results, a completion and a first
Jared
down.
Franklin, a completed pass, first down. 25-yard line. 25-yard line of the Panthers of Longwood.
First and 10, first down. Eagles. Up the middle.
No gain on the play.
Second and 10 to go, Eagles. Ball's in the air.
Incomplete.
He releases. And the ball nowhere close to his mark.
Third down for the Eagles of John Hope.
Third and 10, Eagles. Quarterback drops back under pressure. And that ball is tipped and intercepted.
For the Panthers, inside the end zone.
It was tipped up in the air, picked by the Panthers. The Panthers are sporting the spread offense, three to the near side, one to the far side. From the shotgun, single back. Oh, a dangerous
incomplete pass.
A blitzing corner, number five, going for the pass and six. Ball falls incomplete. Second and 10, Panthers, man in motion. To the far side, turns the corner. Has the first down and more.
Ball's out past the 30-yard line, down near the 35-yard line.
First and 10 Panthers from the from their own 35. Once again to the far side on the carry and good yards.
He's carried by number 34
of the down
Panthers.
Marker.
He's out past the 40-yard line down near the 43-yard line.
Appears to be a yard short. More like a flip short, and they're giving it to him. First down, Panthers. Back-to-back first downs for the Longwood Panthers. High snap. Handoff this time to the near side. Has room to run. Has a blocker.
There's a flag on the play. Multiple flags on the play.
Wait for White Hat to have his say.
Blocking the back against the Panthers. First down.
Man in motion. Oh, bad snap.
That's a loss on the plate, loss on the plate. The ball goes back into Panther territory. Second down. Illegal motion against the Panthers. The penalty was declined. Second down.
Another high snap. Oh, intercepted. Inside the 5-yard line.
Call it Pip. They would take on the first down.
after the timeout, the two teams come back on the field. 5 minutes, 14 seconds left in the first quarter. After the interception, Hope is in striking position. The ball is spotted at the four.
There's a flag on the play, flag on the play. Dead ball, false start, John Hope.
Ball's on the ground.
No game, no game on the play.
Loss of a couple yards. Drops back.
That's a sack on the play, sack on the play.
Queen, Queen. Queen. Third and 20 to go. John Hope. Here's a snap. Quarterback drops back. Too tall. Incomplete.
Incomplete.
Fourth down. Fourth and 20, Hope.
Fourth down for the Eagles of John Hope.
Oh,
incomplete.
Had it for a moment. Couldn't hang on. Incomplete, and that's a turnover on downs. Panther ball. Good, we good.
Is now open. The ball was fumbled, recovered, but John Hope got it grabbed.
No, you good.
They will take over first down.
Another high snap results in a turnover. John Hope has the ball once again deep inside the Panthers' red zone. A little camera difficulty here. Let's see if we can work this out.
Ball is down near the 12-yard line. First down, John Hope.
Gets another shot at it. Keeper in trouble. Gets away from the first defender and swallowed up by the rest of the Panther defense.
On the play brought down by the Panther.
From the shotgun. There's a snap. Quarterback drops back. Ball's in the air. And caught this time.
Touchdown. Touchdown. John Hope Eagles. Touchdown. Number one with the reception, George Franklin, touchdown.
Appears that John will go for the two-point conversion. Up the middle,
The conversion attempt is no good. With 55 seconds remaining in the first quarter, John Hope 6, Longwood 0. The concession stand located on the home side of the field is now open. Hot chocolate at the concession stand. Hot chocolate at the concession stand.
John Hope will kick the restart of the game. Panthers will receive. Here's a kick.
The ball is down inside the 40-yard line. Now the Eagles with John Hope. First down.
First and 10 Panthers from their own 39-yard line. Down by 6. Split backs. The handoff to the near side. Ball comes out.
That's a fumble on the play. Recovered by the Panthers. Second down.
Second and 16 to go. Panthers.
That is the end of the first quarter of this ball game.
Beginning of the second.
Second down, small game.
Third and long for the Panthers. We're in the beginning moments of the second quarter. Looking for room to run. We'll find some on the near side. Has a good block. Dragged down from behind near the 40-yard line.
For the Panthers, the Longwood touchdown. Ball snap to 41-yard line. For the Panthers.
First and 10 Panthers from the Eagles 41. Quarterback keeper, ball's in the air. Too tall.
Incomplete. Timeout, John Hope,
Ball's in the air once again. And once again.
Incomplete.
Split backs. The handoff is to the far side. Number 3 with the carry. Looks for room to run. Fighting for extra yards and will get the first down and more.
That's a flag on the play. Flag on the play. Personal foul. Face mask. John Hope.
Against the defense. They'll tack on extra yardage and put the Panthers in great field position. Down by 6 with 10 minutes, 20 seconds left in the second quarter.
Personal foul against John Hope's face mask. The ball goes down.
A 15-yard penalty.
Yard line. First down.
First and 10 from the 15. Here's a snap. The carry up the middle. Still on the move. Stiff arms. Turns a corner. And
out of bounds.
Out.
On the front of the end zone. Out of bounds.
appears to be at the one. Touchdown, Panthers.
Touchdown.
That's all about tie ball game. And in. 2 points is good.
The conversion is good. Nine minutes, 54 seconds remaining in the first half. Longwood, 8. John Hope, 6.
Back for Hope. Goes for the onside kick. Touched by Hope, but did it go 10 yards?
The ball was recovered by
the Panthers
of Longwood. They will take over first down.
Officials say it was good enough. Panther has the ball once again.
No gain on the play.
Maybe a gain of a yard.
Second down for the Panthers on Longwood.
Panthers by 2. Looking for more.
Oh. There's a sack on the play.
Number one of the John Hope Eagles on this sack. Huge loss of yardage for the Panthers. Brings up a 3rd and 20. 3rd and 19.
Buckles back to the 44-yard line.
Once again, the spread offense. Quarterback in trouble again. Brings up the middle.
Quarterback keeper on the play. No gain on the play. Fourth down.
After being denied twice on consecutive downs, 4th and 18 to go for the Panthers. I believe it should be a kicking down. We're in a timeout right now. We'll see what they come up with.
What? Freeman.
Fourth and 18 to go. Panthers ball. It appears that they're going from midfield. There's a shift. Ball's in the air. Too tall. And that will be a turnover on down. John Hope ball, we're going the other way. First and 10, John Hope from the 45-yard line of the Panthers. There's a fake. Keeper turns the corner.
Out of bounds on the far side of the quarterback. Keeper, second down.
Pick up about 6 or maybe 7 yards. We'll let the officials sort this one out. They're calling it a 5-yard gain. brings up second and five. Hope drops back, balls in the air.
Incomplete. Third down.
Spread offense. From the shotgun. Drops back.
Incomplete.
Deflected by, I believe that's number 14. Incomplete. Fourth and five to go. Hope. Caught. Good enough for the first down and much more.
Completed pass. First down.
Number one on the catch. Timeout, Hope.
Timeout, Longwood.
Ball is on the 12-yard line. First and 10, John Hope. Breaks it
up the middle. Small gain on the play.
A decent
second
carry.
Down.
Gain of, well, they call it a yard. Brings up second and nine. I thought he actually got more, but 1 yard is the call. Passes underneath. And in for six.
Touchdown.
Eagles score again.
Touchdown.
And retake the lead. That's number 12 on the carry for John Hope. Conversion temp is no good. The score after the John Hope 12, Longwood Panthers 8. Back for the Panthers. Just like that, Panthers recapture the lead.
Touchdown! The Panthers of Longwood, touchdown!
We've got a 14-12 game. Panthers on top, pending the conversion try. There's a snap, the handoff up the middle. And it's good. After the score.
6 minutes remaining in the first half. John Hope, 12. Longwood, 16.
Panthers will kick to the start of the game. Here's a kick, here's a...
The ball is down by John Hope at the 50-yard line. they would take over. First down.
Coach Bryce. And his Longwood Panthers. John Hope ball down by four. Just under 6 minutes left in the second quarter.
That's a loss on the play, loss on the play.
Loss of five on the play brings up a second and 15 for the Eagles. From the shotgun, single back, spread offense, two on either side. Drops back, balls in the air.
Incomplete, incomplete. There's a flag on the play, flag on the play. Pass interference against John Hope. Ball goes back.
Offensive pass interference against John Hope. Chain games come all the way down there to the line scrimmage. Big mistake. Oh!
There's a sack on the play. Blitzen on.
Big number seven with the sack. Blitzen sack. They still need to get the chain game together.
John Hope College Prep.
Probably talking about the chain game. That's not even close to right. Should be like third and 35 or 30. We'll see what they come up with. Okay, now we're set. Pass on third down was incomplete. That brings up fourth down.
Fourth down.
She's off today, so she can. You're going to have to talk her into doing it. Talk Boo into doing it. She can do it, or Noah can do it. I got to get back to the game.
Second down.
Oh, bobbled.
No gain on the play. Caught
down.
Taken
down. Taken down. Taken down hard. No flag from Blue.
Third down for the Panthers. On the play, flag on the play, dead ball, false start. The Longwood Academy Panthers.
2 minutes, 50 seconds left in the half. Third and 19, Panthers. The snap, drops back, ball's in the air.
Incomplete.
Fourth down. Oh, bobbled. And that's a turnover on down.
Incomplete pass. That was fourth down.
John Hope
takes over, first down.
Here comes the sun. John Hope ball, first and 10, near midfield. Appears to be at the 47. There's a carry, gets chipped up.
Ball was carried by John Hope for a small gain on the play.
But positive yards, appears to be good for a yard or two.
Second down, the ball's down near the 48 yard line.
Second and a long eight for the Eagles of John Hope. The snap, ball's in the air, caught, brought down. Oh,
incomplete.
And
incomplete.
The ball comes out.
Incomplete.
The ball comes out, incomplete. Gonna make that effort to go up and get it. You gotta hold on to it.
Academy.
In the air again, intercepted. We're going the other way.
Interception and a touchdown for the Panthers. A 60-yard interception and a run back for the touchdown for the Panthers from Longwood Academy.
Extra point try.
The
no
good attempt is no good.
Panthers will kick to restart the game. Bobble, but bounced back to him and brought down. Bryce is right there on top of the play.
The Eagles takes over first down.
Mom.
What up, Longwood?
Go ahead, bring back some memories.
First down.
Oh, up the middle and clothesline. That's a quarterback sack. Hit hard. Timeout, Hope. Longwood will take a timeout as well. What happened to the replacement quarterback on that last play? He gets sandwiched behind the line for a sack. And I guess they'll bring in the third stringer. But that's the half. At halftime. At 22-12 game. Panthers on top.
Here we go.
John Hope will kick. Panthers will receive. John Hope down by 10. Oh, there's a low line drive kick. Pat the ball, first and 10. Flea flicker.
Let's go!
Unfortunately, there's a flag on the play.
There's a flag on the play, multiple flags on the play.
Appears to be against the offense. We'll wait for Whitehead.
Holding against Longwood Panther.
Penalty pushes him back 10 yards. That brings up a...
holding against Longwood boggles back to the 41-yard line.
A first and 20. He's snap on first and 20. There's a pass. Up the middle. Has his man on the move.
Completed pass by the Panthers.
A huge chunk first of real down. Estate on the catch and run. Puts him inside the red zone of John Hope.
First down for Longwood. The ball is down inside the 20. Down near the 13-yard line.
Tries the middle of the field, no going.
Up the middle, small game.
And in for six.
Touchdown, the Panthers of Longwood.
Longwood extends their lead 28-12. Penny the conversion try. Up the middle and nothing doing this time. Oh, there's a push, a late push. And there it is.
Good.
took a while, but they did get in. The conversion is good. We've got a 30-20 game.
How many of you like the sun? You like the sun?
Here comes the sun. Coach Bryce. Longwood kick to start the game. Up by 18 points. Hope has some work to do. Waiting for the whistle, there it is. Here's a kick. Oh, ball blows off the tee. Ball, good hands catch. Look for room to run.
Oh, ball is returned by Jeff
back
Hope by midfield
to
marker.
Midfield.
He will take over first down. Eagles of John Hope.
Oh, takes a Hope bounce. Drag
no game, no game on the play. No game on the play.
Draws back, ball's in the air. Incomplete.
Completed pass by the Eagles.
Oh, completed pass. I stand corrected. A little conversation was silent. Did he hold on to it long enough?
First down, Eagles.
First down, Eagles.
Inside the. There's a flag on the play. Flag on the play. Dead ball. False start. John Hope College Prep.
Once again, ball is in the air.
Incomplete, incomplete pass. Second down.
In the backfield, gets away from that defender, and
runs on this side of the field.
Out of town.
John Hook College Prep.
No gain on the play.
Third down.
Maybe he lost of a few. But the quarterback was just sacked by the Longwood defense. And that's a turnover on downs for John Hope. First and 10 for
the 45-yard line.
Panthers. Longwood, we're going the other way. 6:25 left in the third quarter. Panther ball. Panther ball, second and 10. Races the outside, turns it in. There's
flag on the play, flag
down.
On the play.
Holding call.
Holding against the Panther.
After the penalty is assessed, Panther ball, second and 15 to go. Somebody drops back, passing down. Oh,
it's a great pass.
By number 13 of John Hope. Third and 15. Panthers. There's a snap. Drops back. Intercepted.
Interception! Interception!
Had the defender in his face.
They would take over first
and
down.
Hope takes over. Down by 18, but looking to chip away at the deficit. There's 5 minutes, 29 seconds left in the third quarter, so there is time. It's homecoming Saturday.
First time John Hope in the
here
12-yard line
at Stagg Field.
Don't forget the concession stand. Delicious. Delicious. Not watering.
Play that one
more. Ketchup. Nachos, melted cheese, hot peppers, chips, juice, candy, Gatorade, at the concession stand. Fourth down, John Hope.
I'm gonna let the camera run this time. 3 minutes, 29 seconds left in the third quarter. Spread offense for the for Hope. Quarterback up the middle, taking himself and nothing doing. forced back, and that's a turnover on downs.
That was fourth down.
Yeah!
Longwood takes over, first down.
Panther ball.
Power right by the Panthers.
Brought down near the first down marker.
Second down.
Brings up second and short. Second and about.
The ball's out near the 20-yard line.
Yeah, they're calling it one now. Second and one. Ball's in the air, nearly intercepted. Number five with the big claw, couldn't hang on, incomplete. Up the middle.
Up the middle, first down.
First down, Panthers.
First down for Longwood.
A lot of bumping.
Small gain on the play. Second down.
Middle of the field. This would be good for a yard or two.
By number one. He's across near the 40-yard line. First down.
That's back-to-back first downs for the Panthers. A minute three.
First down for the Panthers.
Hurry up, offense. Oh, tripped up.
Small gain on the play. Small gain on the play.
Timeout, Panthers.
There's a flag on the play. Flag on the play. Illegal motion against the Panther.
And it's all coming back. Oh, there's a flag. Illegal motion was the call. Push them back. They try.
There's a flag on the play. Flag on the play.
Before the quarter end. So we'll let the officials sort this one out and see what they got. Used to be clipping.
Holding against Longwood.
He's going to put a few seconds back on the clock. Penalty is against Longwood.
Oh,
Here we go. Last play of the quarter. Oh, upended by the
there's a flag
13.
On the play.
Probably an unnecessary roughing penalty.
Personal foul against John Hope.
Okay, here we go. We're back. Just under 11 minutes left in the fourth quarter. A 36-12 game. Longwood Panthers on top. I get y'all in bits and pieces today. John Hope, oh, in trouble. He does get a forward pass off. And there's a flag.
There's a flag on the play. Flag on the play.
Let's go in and investigate.
Personal foul against the Panther.
Against the defense. Go ahead and let this roll, guys. Oh, up the middle. Oh, lasso down. That tackle was around the neck area.
Hit to the head against the Longwood Panther.
Foul, 15-yard penalty, I believe. Here we go.
Hit to the head against Longwood, brought us down to the 34-yard line. First down.
Rice on the discipline. First and 10, John Hope. Down by a bunch.
Quarterback keeper on the play, out of bounds on the far side. Helmet to helmet against Longwood.
Okay, helmet to helmet. Penalties against Longwood. 8 minutes, 32 seconds remain.
Timeout, timeout, timeout. Longwood Panther.
Oh, throw after the timeout. Play resumes. Hope ball. In trouble and drag down.
On the play brought down by number 7 of the Panthers. Small game, that was fourth down.
On fourth down, he
the
was able to
takes
turn
over
that
first down.
And the positive yards, but that's a turnover on down. Short time, about 8 yards.
I didn't break it, but I was like,
Panthers will take over. Panthers ball, 6 minutes, 6.5 minutes left in the game. Wide open, short, the pass is short.
Incomplete.
Wide open and missed it. First down. Nice running. Made 6 defenders miss.
First down, the ball at the 37-yard line.
Games, Panthers on the move. Under the leadership of Coach Bryce. First and 10 from the shotgun, single back. Keeper, gets away. Has a first down, still on his feet. Finally brought down.
First down.
Back-to-back first downs on a quarterback keeper.
Ball is down to 43-yard line. First down.
Been having a difficult time with this recording, so I'm going to just let it run and see if that works better. 5 minutes, 35 seconds left in the game. From the shotgun, single back. And in for 6. Panthers score again.
Touchdown, the Panthers.
Extend their lead 42-12. And looking for more.
Thank you.
down.
Be two point conversion.
I'm sorry, conversion. Number three on the conversion. 44-12 Panthers. Hope trying to make something happen. Dives for the first down, and it appears that he may have it.
First down,
John Hope. Trailing big, but we'll try to make up, make it respectable. Three minutes left in the fourth, final quarter. Breaks into the secondary. And folks.
Touchdown.
That's an Eagle touchdown. Number 13 on the carry. No laundry on the field. Touchdown, John Hope. No, that ain't right. 44. 44-18.
We have 42. We have
44. You don't know his number.
Hey, Longwood, I mean.
Back on the clock. John Post in position to try to convert. Oh, hit in the backfield. Second effort, nothing doing. After the score. John Hope picks up six. 2 minutes. 37 seconds left in the game. We got a 44-18 game. Time running out. John Hope to kick. There's the onside kick.
The ball is down by the Panthers.
Panthers will take over at midfield.
Small gain on the play, second down.
Small gain play, carry to the near side. Gain of a yard, maybe two.
Put it back, keeper, number four of the Panthers. He's out down near the 45-yard line. Injury on the field, injury on the field.
Comes off the field under his own power. Quarterback.
Give it up for number four of the Longwood Panthers. He'll be back. He'll be back. He's a Panther of Longwood.
Come on, get the crowd pumped.
After the injury timeout, play resumes. Big man up in the middle.
Number
65 with a
Lenny Singleton tackle. With the star.
It's homecoming day. Pink for cancer awareness. To see the silver of the players win as well as the
starts to the Panthers. The last game to the Longwood Panthers.
Not quite. They have to snap it one more time.
That is the end of the ball game.
And here it
Hello
is.
Hello, big hand for both teams. Give it up.
Somebody call it stretch.
For John Hill College Panthers. Give it up for the victorious homecoming Panthers of Longwood Academy. And by the way, give it up for the cheerleaders of Longwood. Give it up for the dancers of Longwood. And give it up for the parents of Longwood.
Girl, see you tomorrow.
Panthers win. Final 44-18.